what's up? I'm Jordan from The Ready Set, and this is your Windsor Video Bulletin.
Good morning, Windsor High School. My name is Angel Martinez.
And I'm Christina Sevilla.
And this is the Windsor High School Video Bulletin.
Leadership is proud to announce that through the Community Outreach Committee, we're starting a new drive.
Starting November 31st, donations of small stuffed animals and Beanie Babies will be taken from each 2A class. The stuffed animals will then be sent to the troops serving over in the Middle East. The troops will then give them to the children over in the area. The 2A class that donates the most stuffed animals will receive a pizza party on December 10th. Thanks for your support!
We hope that you all participate.
Attention, seniors. Yes, it's that time already to start thinking about caps and gowns. Larry will be here from Justin's on Tuesday, November 30th, and Wednesday, December 1st, to take your orders.
Ordering information will be made available before Thanksgiving, so when you return from the Thanksgiving break, you will know the cost for what you need to order. Listen up for further information in the next 2 weeks.
Hi, I'm Damien Salinas, and I'm the next Mr. Jaguar.
I'm Jake Shillings, and I'm the next Mr. Jaguar.
I'm DJ Edgar, and I'm the next Mr. Jaguar.
I love it!
Oh, hey, didn't see you there. I'm Chase Sweet. I'm gonna be the next Mr. Jaguar. I can't think of anything else, really. I'm just gonna...
I'm JD Evans, and I'm the next Mr. Jaguar.
Hi, I'm Angel Martinez, and I'm the next Mr. Jaguar.
Hi, I'm Jacob Christensen, and I'm gonna be the next Mr. Jaguar.
Attention seniors without projects. Got a project idea, but your mentor hasn't called back? Everything put together on Form A, but signatures? This is the time to get it together. Take advantage of the upcoming breaks to do some hours. Form A must be approved by your core advisor and Ms. Keeble before you start. Seniors without projects on December 6th will be placed in community service. Windsor High School Memory Tree and K-Quad is a location on campus where students can go and remember and honor those who are no longer with us. The reflective setting includes a dedication plaque from the class of 2001 and a decorative wooden bench constructed by Alexander Lee. It is fitting to remember the caring spirit of Eric Wiggins, class of 2009, who passed away on November 15, 2010.
Eric will be remembered as
a bright, outgoing young man with a sharp sense of humor and a future of unlimited possibilities.
A spirited boy with an easy smile.
A wonderful person. He was kind, bright, eager, and full of potential. Donate to the animal shelter. Come to B124 now and donate to the animal shelter. You can get 2 raffle tickets per item you bring in. Once you get your tickets, you will be put in a drawing to win a pizza or donut party for the class of your choice. Some items you can donate are dog and cat food, toys, collars, leashes, and cat litter.
On December 8th, 9th, and 10th, there will be auditions held in D109, the one with the mural, for the Redeeming Voices performances on January 20th and 21st. We are looking for any spoken word performers, that means singers, songwriters, rappers, or poets, who are willing to share their material. So have fun with it, and we hope to see you there.
Hey, what's up? I'm Jordan from The Ready Set. That means being ready to set all of your fears behind you and just kind of do what you want to do. And
I'm Jordan, this is Travis and Derek. We're going to play a few songs for you guys. Thanks again.
See, this is the daylight. Take what you need to break out of this hospital scene. I'm running through a poop tank, cutting out the people lights. Don't want to slow down. Because I got some intuition, and maybe I'm superstitious, but I think you're all pretty sleep. I'm following down to counter this addiction. I'm on a mission, tell me darling, can you get a break summer? Yeah.
could I say no? She's got a love like wool. Girl's got a love like wool. I gotta feel like it don't make sense, because you're bringing me in, and now you're kicking me out again. Love starts to run, but then you move on. And now I'm not being suspicious, because you're bringing me in, and now you're kicking me out.
Sunday, December 12th at 3 p.m., the Windsor Jazz Ensemble will be performing their second annual Jazzy Christmas in the Windsor High School Theater. Tickets are only $5. Kids 12 and under are free. They will be playing a fun collection of jazzy holiday favorites, including Charlie Brown's Christmas, The Grinch, White Christmas, Jingle Bell Rock, and a lot more. Five Windsor High School students from the Windsor High School Concert Band are joining them for a part of the concert. And Miss Batten, Windsor High School music teacher, will be playing her trombone with them. So don't miss out on a really fun time for the whole family. Again, the profits will go towards the jazz club with the goal of starting a jazz band at Windsor High School. Don't miss this one. Tickets available from Mrs. Pustorino, D107, or Miss Batten, M101.
Windsor Holiday Events. December 2nd, Mr. Jaguar Contest at 7 p.m.
December 2nd, Windsor Town Green Holiday Tree Lighting, Theater Design Pirate Christmas Tree, Windsor School Singing, 5 to 8 p.m.
Real Snow at the Town Green, 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. December 2nd through January 7th.
December 4th, Saturday Windsor High School Debate Tournaments.
December 5th, Hillsborough Chorus Winter Concert, 3 p.m. for $12.
December 6th, Windsor High School and Kelly Choirs perform at theater at 7 p.m.
December 8th, Windsor HS Band and Strings Performance.
December 12th, Sunday, Windsor High School Jazz Ensemble, $5 benefits Windsor High School music programs.
Attention seniors, Wednesday on December 8th at 11:30 in front of the archway will be the senior panorama. Also, by December 17th, your senior pictures are due.
Well, that's it for this week. I'm Christina Sevilla.
And I'm Angel Martinez.
And we'll see you next week.